pleasure is all mine.
What charming man.
Hello, Helen.
Hi, baby. Nice to meet you. Thanks a lot. Say, listen, Flight Lieutenant, I guess I owe you a bit of an apology.
Hmm?
Well, if I gave you or anybody else the idea that bombing targets over the other side was going to be easy, I'll leave my words right here and now. But I defy any other bombardier in the Air Corps to have done any better under those conditions.
Funny thing, that group ahead of us hit the target smacko, you know, zonk, zonk, zonk.
How wide were your birds?
How wide would you like?
We may have killed a couple of enemy cars, that's about all.
Ah, enemy occupied cars.
Oh, lay off, fellas. Will you? I'll do better next time. We live and learn.
Yeah, I sure hope we learn. We only just live.
Oh, were they fuckables?
Yeah, they're good, all right. Like you fellas said they were.